Yes, Lord.
Yes, Lord.
When you wake me. Yes, Lord.
Hey.
Nobody can do me. Do you? Like you can do me. Nobody can save me. Like you can save me. Get in the car. Get in the car. Get in the car. God is calling. If he had a phone in heaven, he'll call your number. He'll call your number. And he'll say, son, I'm calling. Daughter,
hey,
I'm calling. Your phone is still ringing. Pick it up while you're still alive. Pick up your phone while you still got breath for your body. The Lord, he's a loving God. He's a merciful God. Because I remember I had a call when I didn't answer. When I wanted to do what I wanted to do. Yeah, I got a story, but it's there now. Let me talk to you before my funeral. When I was in sin, I didn't accept the call. When I was in sin, I smoked that marijuana. I got joy by it. I like the way it made me feel. It made me feel good. First it was Reggie. Then it was Slim Wheel. Then it was Papa. And then it was Purple. Then it Potty Kush. I did it. I enjoyed it. I thought it was better than anything. When I had sex with certain ones, the females I came and kind of went, I got joy. The boy said, you a big dog now. You a big dog now. You doing your thing, boy. You selling them drugs, boy. You making that money, boy. I start feeling myself. There was a song of the world that say I'm feeling myself. And I used to dance with it. I felt myself, but came a day when I lost everything.
Hey,
when I lost myself. When I lost my friends, I started drinking more. I started smoking more. Popping pills. Going to clubs.
Lord,
I asked him a question. Why? Why, Lord?
Why
me? Why I'm here? Why I'm here? Why you made me? I'm tired of myself. I'm tired of what I'm doing. Nobody seems to really be there. Save me, Lord. I got on my knees. Save me, Lord.
Hey,
I didn't get saved that day, but I was sincere. But I heard a word by a preacher. And today, you hear a word by a preacher. You still got breath, don't you? Y'all hear me? You still breathing, are you? You may be drinking, but you're still alive. You may be shaking, but you're still alive. You may be fornicating, but you're still alive.
Yeah.
That means his mercy is still prevalent.
Hey.
His mercy is still for you. But don't wait till it's too late.
Hey.
'Cause the time running out. When his mercy runs out. When his mercy runs out on you. When you begin to seek him, you done reject God long enough, and God will reject you. You ain't got to believe it. Back to the call. When God called me, I can't stop this for nobody. If you don't respect my call, he called me. No matter what, as I seek the Lord, the devil been fighting, not me. The devil been fighting my call, and I have to realize my call. I have to fight day in and day out to help others to even get in their call. Why? It's a burden. burden. Oh, Jesus. Oh, Lord. Hey, it's a difficult situation. When I'm fighting to stay in my power, when I'm fighting to remain in my power, and I see others not in their power, it's hard. God say, son, sometimes you got to step down from the mountain. You got to step a little bit out of the call, but the call is still there. Tell them to be saved. While I'm out, the devil sees. They're calling me. He said, when you get done preaching, you the preacher. I'm going to attack your mind. I'm going to attack your spirit. I'm going to attack the joy. I'm going to attack your fight. I'm going to talk to you some corner. Oh, Lord. When somebody call me and say, my mama about to die, that's corner. Because I'm in the spirit. High lifted. And somebody about to call me and say, man, you need to pay these bills. Because your light's going to be turned off.
Yes.
I said, my mind wasn't even on that. Call now. I'm in the call. But when I step out, I pay my bills. When I step out, I do the things that is necessary for the world. But the call is more important. Your call is more important. Your call is more important. Your call is more important. But the Bible says, don't be feeling that you heard my word. You looking at him. But did you hear? Hey, Lord. Lord, you saw it. Hallelujah. Lord, your word. Thank you, Jesus.
Thank you.
You get this twisted. Woo! Yes, Lord. His word.
His word.
Endures forever. That means it's not of this world. His word lifts me. I feel light. I feel like my body. I can't feel myself. Jesus. Because I'm in the call. Because, listen here, receive your call. But I realize why many people have not received their call. They get comfortable in churches. They get complacent in their mind. They get comfortable in their situation. All they can say is, lean not into your own understanding, but acknowledge him in all thy ways. All they can say is, wait up upon the Lord. He shall renew your strength. He ain't gonna renew your strength if you ain't doing nothing with what he gave.
Yeah.
He ain't gonna fill you if you ain't gonna do nothing with what he fill you with. Oh Lord, if you fill your gas, tank up. You driving out of town. You go to a gas station to fill your tank to get you where you're trying to go.
Preach.
Don't be ignorant. Just driving around from street to street without purpose.
Jesus.
I know why you're doing it. I know why. You don't know why. You driving around wasting your gas. You don't know why. You just in church wasting the Holy Ghost. It's just sitting in you. And the Holy Ghost say move. And all you can say is yes, Lord.